This is called Living for Love.
Thank you.